Hello, Ethan here from Grand Central Music. I have a Cort A6 six string. It has the Bartolini MK1 pickups. It has master volume, pickup pan, active passive switch, so you can turn the active electronics off. We have bass, mid, and treble controls. It has a 5-piece neck, maple and wengi, maple top, mahogany body, really nice hip shot tuners, and everything is done in a satin finish, including the hardware. I'll just kind of go through and noodle around on this so you can get an idea of what it sounds like. Right now I have the pickup pan right in the middle, so both pickups, and the EQ set flat. First, when it's in passive mode, sounds the same as when the EQ is flat. So I'm not gonna really do much in passive mode. I'm just gonna keep it in active mode. So again, both pickups on full, EQ set flat. Switch to the neck pickup. And back to flat.
treble.
Lots of treble. Sounds good with a pick. Dip the mids a little bit, and slap tone is great on this bass. Thanks.